And Ball State University plans to hold a vigil in remembrance of the 50 people killed in the deadly mosque attacks. The vigil is being organized by the Office of Institutional Diversity. It's taking place tomorrow, Thursday, March 21st, from 4:30 to 5:30 at the Beneficence statue. They are asking students and concerned members of the community to pay their respects and pray for the innocent lives lost.